And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play System Shock 2. When we last left off, we had this little problem that there were some protocol droids that were trying to kill us, and that there was a turret that was, in fact, also trying to kill us. We shall die. And then we shall reload. Okay. That was not the best beginning of an episode that one could imagine. First of all, we're going to take these cyber modules. Then we're going to hack this... We're going to hack this crate in a position where we are not going to get killed. And then we shall actually head back, because we want to... Shit. Let us take 2 med hypos. Okay, we are now going to enter command control, because we want to... we want to disable the security. So we are not dead. I don't know whether they can actually enter those transports. We want to disable the security system so that we can hack those turrets, so that we can... Oh. So I don't know whether you just heard that, but that blah, blah, blah. This guy mentioned the name Rachel, which we, I think, have read in the text logs. And there's some lightning artifacts there that shouldn't be there, but is there for some reason. Okay. Okay. Hit us!
Your flesh will welcome us.
Okay. That was close. Where's my shotgun? Ah, oh, that's jammed. Okay. Let us hack the security system. And I'm not hacking the security system.
Security system offline.
We will destroy this camera. We will activate this reconstruction thingamabob. We will later upgrade. First of all, we are going to hack the security turret, which was in the loam, not the loam, the room below. Okay. And I didn't mean to press this button. I wanted to open the door. The mistake thought that this button would open the door, but yeah, I think I don't need to explain this in so much details. Okay, let us... that security turret unfortunately did suffer some damage. Yeah, it's almost gone, but it's not completely gone. And we will also... We'll take off this guy when we'll come back. Right now I only want to get back to the room where we were just a moment before, and then I want to hack. I want to hack this turret, so that it shall provide us with safety. Ah. Okay. And I. Ah. Let us try to lure him. Let us try to lure him over here. Okay. Unfortunately, this thing is not as stupid as one might hope. Okay. And now we have hacked this turret. And I think I shall actually save here, because I don't want to lose all this progress. And the slot I'm saving over is actually the one from my private playthrough that I have aborted a while ago. Okay, so now the turret will hopefully kill help, don't get out of there, get out of there, help, help, don't shoot me. Okay. Okay, we're not dead. No, I'm not going to return. Ah. Okay. Okay. You know what? I'm going to save here, because this. Yeah, it's just a little bit too much. Unnervingness for me. Right now. Okay. Okay, we're not dead. There's a guy that is now dead and did not drop anything, but there are some bullets that we can loot. Ah! Don't follow. Ah! And there's a disc. Some alcohol. Let us read the disc. Which I think you do by pressing enter. Yes.
Stay where you are, Beck. I mean it. This isn't something you can fight. This isn't something you can run from. If you love me, you won't come looking for me. Just hang tight. I won't let you down.
Maybe this lock was from the guy that we saw shoot himself. Probably. Okay. We cannot use these maintenance tools, because we don't have the maintenance skill yet. Later in the game you can actually use your Psy skill to stop weapons from, and I have no desire to jump into outer space. You can use your Psy skill. Oh, it has been destroyed. You can use your Psy skill to stop weapons from breaking. So let us get back into the room above, and then let us see what we can upgrade. Because we have three cybernetic modules that we can spend. And there was someone's head. Ah, it's just... Ah, there's a disc. That we can read.
My duty is to the UNN and to this ship. But can I resist the call of the many?
Security system.
weakness brought Shodan into existence. My weakness has invited these things aboard the Von Braun.
Hmm.
Can I undo the wrong I have done?
Hmm. It is probably too late for that, because I assume that you are already dead. Okay, there is a tech station. Ah. Hmm. So we have 3 modules left. We have all these unresearched objects like this. I think there was a part of a monkey. Oh no, there was something else. Okay. I think the monkey brain we have dropped in the... somewhere. Yeah. I mean, where we left all our stuff. Which by this time I have already forgotten, of course. So we need to learn this research skill in order to be able to research objects. Researching object... Oh, this costs 10 Psi modules. Okay, then I think it's clear that we're not going to upgrade this just yet. So when you research objects, you can learn ways of better killing enemies. So that's a useful thing, but it's not strictly necessary in this game. The repair skill is also optional, since I mean you do find at least pistols usually along the way, so that is not such a big deal, and you can use your Psy skill to stop weapons from breaking. But I think this is at the moment rather important. You could use these 3 modules to upgrade our endurance, which increases maximum hit points and resistance to toxins. Or we could pump up our psionic skill. Hmm. Well, I suppose increasing our hit points would probably be a good idea. Okay, I will make an... Okay, no. I will just... Yeah, let us upgrade our endurance. No, actually, I will save. I will make a save. We are still on the same Let's Play. I mean, yeah, the same video. Okay, how much does this increase? So 5 points. I think that's reasonable, actually. Yeah, since we also have to deal with this radiation, I think that we shall keep this choice. There are some nanites. Well, there's a guy whose head has been blown off, and he is carrying some nanites. So, what are we actually have to do? Our goal here is to... Yeah, get the code for the engineering control. We need to get to Cargo Bay 2. Let us check the map. So this is... okay. Yeah, I think I know where we have to go now. We are running low on meta hypos. So we might want to... buy some at the replicator. Okay. Yeah, these It can blow up, as you have seen. You know what? We shall actually do that when we come back, folks. So when we come back, folks, we shall get this code and then get to engineering control. So until next time, folks, until then.